We're still back. Turn on. Yeah, we're still back in this thing. And, so we're gonna get the reset closer after the trigger's been released. The reset comes back and hits this. So we have to take this edge off. I'm gonna take off about a half a millimeter off. Good luck in the light. Is that better?
Not very much.
But I like this angle. It's sounding live.
Going live.
Better from here. Okay, that's polished. We're gonna stone this piece in here. Okay.
All we want to do is make it shiny. Basically polishing it.
We're taking it apart again, didn't improve it. Then I'm going to try to shorten this by bending this. It is, look at this closer. I'm not getting it. Oh, it's a slight bend. Get this slight bend. See the bend?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Slight bend. This way.
Back.
Okay. Try it again now. Turn it off.
Okay, we bent the spring a little bit more. Goes a little closer together. Okay, we're gonna try some more bending.
Okay, so bent the toes like this. Okay, we measured it, and it wasn't satisfactory. It's about 5 pounds, basically about 1 to 1.5 pounds lighter. We've so far bent this much closer, the spring. There's a spring in here that we're going to shorten some more. We're going to shorten it a total of about 1.5 turns. Cut it off. Put it back in here. I'm putting the cut end down so it doesn't interfere as much. Put this back here. Okay. And then put this on this side. And just push it right through. Then put this spring back. The spring back goes back this way. So it goes on like that, and we're going to put this thing back here. You see that? it lines up so the spring has an action here. I'm going to push that down. Put this in here. Put it right on a hot surface. We're going to push it down until we see. Okay. Let's see what. Now that spring here, hold it down. When you press that, see that movement right there? Right over here, that's a spring that lightens it, really. And then the, polishing of these two surfaces makes that action very smooth here. No more gritty feel because it's shiny. And the polishing of these two surfaces, this one right here, the facing surface of this one right here, and the surface over here, after its etcher has been released, this thing slides out smooth. Before it was very gritty. Okay. And okay. I'm going to try to measure it now. Pound 6 ounces. I think we went from a 5.5 to 6 pounds to now 4. Four point seven ounces. Weight pound 15 ounce, for an average of 4 pound 2 ounces. Not very bad, between 1.5 to 2 pounds lighter. Okay, I'm gonna put a little more oil on the surfaces. This one right here, dab of oil, this one right here, here, make sure this eraser doesn't come out. Yeah, 4 pound 2 ounces.